Brevity is the soul of wit. I'll try to be as precise as possible. Our former president, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who had a close association with our university, was called by people in a very friendly way. He was called by people as whenever we go to him with a kind of intention, or whenever we propose him something, immediately he says yes. And at the same time, he means business. 2 days ago, when I approached him with this agenda, he said, make it as precise as possible, right? Give the guest speaker a lot of space. He intervenes until something is wrong. So, I welcome you, sir. And then, our head, Dr. Giridhar, he's quite friendly. Whenever he comes up with a lot of out-of-the-box ideas, he says, you do this, you do that. And in fact, he has instigated us, and he has encouraged us to go for Athenaeum program. Every month he has asked us to conduct an Athenaeum program. Such a friendly and guiding and caring head we have. I welcome you, sir. And other department heads, Dr. Radhakrishnan from the Department of Physics, and Dr. Ravi from the Department of Education, and Professor Ramesh and my dear colleagues, I welcome you all for this wonderful morning. In fact, this is going to be a kind of, what should I say, this is going to be a kind of very informative session for all of you. And I'll be happy if you all interact with the guest speaker. And now, I'd like to introduce the chief guest. I take the honor and privilege of introducing the chief guest, Mr. Kanmani. The list goes, I need not use an agenda or profile to explain the countries. He worked in 4 different countries and he played a lot of different roles. He worked in Qatar and in Doha and then Indonesia, Thailand, and all these places. Wherever he worked, he took the responsibility. I mean, he played the role of head of the department, English. I mean, as far as I know, in Gulf countries and Indian, if there had been any Indian who was given lot of privilege and handsome package, who was treated very well, I would say it is Mr. Kanmani. And also, not only that, he worked as a freelance writer, freelance trainer, he worked in Chennai. I know him, he trained even, he conducted orientation programs for commissioners, police commissioners, DSPs, and SPs in Chennai.